Well, in this question we are given the process is condensation of steam